guys, so if you like home and garden TV shows and renovation shows, you're gonna like tonight's ASMR video. I know it's a video game, but bear with me. It's actually a pretty fun video game. It's called House Flipper. I have been wanting to do an ASMR video about this game for months, but the developers would not give me a key, no matter how much I asked. But it recently released, so I bought it, and now I'm gonna play it with you guys. So let's get started on it. I have been playing a bit this afternoon. It was sort of my treat to play this game. After I did the barber video or the haircut video, so. So you start off with like this like office house, and you get your jobs on your computer in there, but I did a little bit of decorating, so let's have a look. Ah, look at that. So I turn the lights are all on. So this is the wall of famous ASMR artists and one not so famous ASMR artist there. So yeah, it's a pretty cool feature that you can do in this game where you can load up a photo and put it on the wall. So yeah, I've been sort of decorating my house a bit. It's still kind of dirty and I haven't gotten to the point yet where I can delete items. So I have an ugly bed because I can't delete it yet. But anyways, let's go get a job. So I think you can use this to buy houses, and you can use this to take jobs like cleaning houses and renovating them. So we're gonna do a quick job. I will pay you if I'm fully satisfied or you get nothing. Winter's coming, winters are hard, and there are no radiators in my house. Mount them. So demanding. I don't like this guy. Nope. Forget it. Matt Marlowe, baby on the way. Hello, my beautiful wife is pregnant with our first child. We've also just bought a new 3-bedroom home which requires some repairs and decorating. We have no spare time to clean and renovate the house, so we need your help. Can you please clean the house and set up a nursery complete with crib, changing table, and maybe some toys? We know we will have a girl, so please paint the room light pink. Soon to be dad. Let's do it. So, this game, oh, it loads pretty quick. So I guess this is their house, and I suppose I automatically have the key to their house. So messy. So, I wish cleaning up was really that quick in real life. You know, just click a button and it all goes away. Get rid of this. I guess this is the baby room. Yeah, this is the baby room. It's really quite dirty. So, can even mop it. There we go. Mop up some of that dirt. Just outside my place, so if you hear that, just ignore it. I feel like I'm like a record on repeat. Alright, I have to clean this it's very satisfying to, like, stand back and look at how clean you got the place. Wanted to move the light a little bit. It was shining a bit too much in my eye when I'm looking at the TV. It was straining my eyes, although my eyes are a bit strained tonight, but I've been enjoying this game too much. It's funny that I'll gladly clean in a video game, but I'm a lot more hard-pressed to clean my own place sometimes. Fixing things like sockets and stuff, it sort of plays like a bit of a mini game. It's really cool. There's even dirt from the radiator. There we go. So, this is the baby's room. Oh gosh, that's really ugly. System. If the devs are watching this, which is a long shot, I think you guys should have it so if you hold shift or something, and then you can expand this thing into like two or three or four panels depending on your skill. I think starting the paint job and then moving next is not really that intuitive, and I feel like I'm wasting paint. And I don't know if I'm covering the whole thing. So yeah, just a suggestion. But other than that, I'm really loving the game. Who would paint their walls this yellow anyways? It's like... yellow. put up a wall over there, a drywall, so that had to be all painted, and new furniture, this new couch I'm sitting on. It's been kind of fun. It's been a bit stressful, but pretty fun. I mean, fun in the sense that now I have new furniture and I feel a lot more at home now. I have to paint up there. Okay, switch the camera off because I figure you guys are probably just watching this anyways, and then I'm more focused staring at the TV rather than looking at myself on the camera. Let me see, buy more pastel pink. Oh, I can't throw this out. I can't. There we go, it's gone now. Instead of paintbrush. There we go. I'm becoming more efficient at this. More paint. Yeah, honestly, I wish home renovations was this easy. Painting a room like this would take me half a day. I know that's not the game. Again, that's outside. Except the window's kind of dirty. So this is one of the mini games. You have to like squeegee the window, but it's a little bit tricky to maneuver the squeegee. It's kind of like those games where you had to like, those old Nintendo games where you had to like turn the car around in a weird way. I don't know how to explain it. Like RC Pro AM. Cells all clean or all dirty. There we go. So, more painting. House I was in is that it says over there 94% of the room is painted, but I can't figure out where else I'm supposed to paint. Like, it doesn't really tell me because you can, yeah, it's like you can't paint the ceiling. Oh, weird. That's where I'm missing is like that. I didn't even know you could paint that. That's a bit odd, but okay, I guess that means still. Because it actually doesn't stop until you've got it all. And I can't see where I've missed. That's where I got it all. No, it's still, I don't know why the dirt's not really showing on this one. To have the crib by the window. Well, it's very low. That's cute. Bookcase. It wants. Bookcase. Cal. Glossy gray. Yellow, pastel yellow. I don't know how that's gonna look, but oh, it's kind of ugly, but it kind of adds a bit of color. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh well. Cabinet with changing table. So changing table. Orange. Pink. There we go. Yay. Finally something pink. Oh, I didn't think this through. Maybe here. I think that looks okay. I still don't like this. I think I'm gonna sell this. It's okay. Let's put me. Any kid would love this, right? There we go. Perfect. Such a nice room. But I wanted to see if I could buy a toy to put on there. Like a vase or something. Shelf. Maybe here. Can we put it in the crib or the changing table? Yeah. Here's good. Yay. Okay. God, this is such a mess. This bed is unmade. It's a lot harder to see where you're cleaning. I mean, I wish I could make the bed. Shows you where the dirt is. See some dirt, but I don't have any points. Oh. Bad. bathroom's disgusting. What is all this black gunk? What is this? What kind of an appliance is that? So odd, like some sort of washing machine. Clean the window. I think it's a lot easier to kind of see the behind the door. I don't know where else there could be dirt. But it looks like I've completed most of the tasks here, so I can actually just hit enter and complete it. $6,000 for all that. Wow. They're supposed to be. Maybe it's me. I don't know. Oh, back home. And you know what? I have that thing. I can sell my bed now. And this ugly dresser. And this mat. And a chainsaw. I don't know why there's a chainsaw. Now this random. Because I can't sell. Wrench. Ah! Crap, I just sold my desk. Oh well. I'll get a new desk. Just get rid of all this junk. Can't sell the laptop though. Okay. Laptop. Sell this. There we go. So eventually in this game you're able to like tear down walls and make the space bigger. Oh, so much better. I don't need a new bed. Maybe I can put a sofa with a nice chaise lounge. God, these are all kind of ugly. I do like this one though. But can I change the color to? Oh no, I don't like blue. I do kind of like red. It's very drastic. It doesn't really fit my I'll stay with White. Oh, I can't put there just a radiator. I'm stuck out. So I just have to move this over a bit. Move this over a bit to see if we can. Oh yeah, I guess my space is too small for this, so probably just a plain old couch. That's not too bad. Maybe a little. I need like a coffee table or a TV here. I feel like I need to paint my door. The bathroom is just disgusting in here. And the mirror doesn't even work. Like, what the heck, unless I'm a vampire. Let's put this back. Maybe that corner. And I don't want to block the it's creepy. It's like I'm watching myself while I sleep. I wonder what that woman thought about me putting my face in her baby room. So yeah, this is the tour. This is my stove, or my stovetop, and then my counter. Oh, so dirty. My broken counter. But yeah, maybe we'll paint the wall before I call it a night. Or is that wallpaper? There's paints, but wall tiles they have. Wall panels. Package of panels outside white. Wallpaper. Wallpaper red. That looks very regal. I do this? Tiling and paneling not available yet. What? And what do I do with this? I can't put it on the wall. No. I guess I just bought this for nothing. Okay, paint it is. I feel this wall should be a nice accent. A very vibrant accent wall. Like a sleepy blue. That's very ASMR sounding.